Hello student, today I send you what is the basic difference between backspace key and delete key. Let's follow me. Suppose I want to write here RABINDRANATH. How can I delete it? First, one, the method is backspace key. If I press the backspace key, I want to click right side of the text. Already I clicked here. So press the backspace key at first. Look at here. After pressing the backspace key at first, A is deleted from the right hand side. If I want to delete through the delete key, so what can I do? At first, click on the left side of the text. Look at here, before R, I clicked here, then press the delete key. After pressing the delete key, R deleted from the left hand side of the text. So what is the basic difference between the backspace key and delete key? Backspace key erase the letter from right to left. Delete key erase the letter from left to right. Thanks to all everyone. Please follow it.